student-athlete welfare, and because of the great community partnerships we have in the community with folks like Call Ambulance Service, this allows us an opportunity to get some much-needed equipment to really help us boost that student-athlete welfare.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
You know, my wife, LaVon, and I, we attend a lot of sporting events here at Cal State over time, and it seems like a lot of the spectators seem to grow in age and then make themselves somewhat eligible for that sub-80 for an AED unit. And, you know, you are never prepared enough. And so with our contribution today, all of the sports facilities are going to have this most valuable piece of medical equipment.
You know, it means a lot to us that we have these now at our facilities, and we know that not only are our student athletes protected, but also our fans, because you never know when that time is going to come. And I think Mayor Hall said it to me the other day, is it's a lot of times it's when you least expect it. But we're now going to have these units at every single facility. And then we're also going to all be trained on using them. So our goal is just to make sure that we are protecting everyone who is on our campus.
Well, I think it's important in a community of this size and with the number of athletic events that are held here at the university, that preparation is always the greatest means of being able to preserve lives when cardiac arrest occurs. And so I felt like that we wanted to provide this donated equipment so that the university, during the athletic events, could be prepared in the event of a cardiac arrest.